My name is Emmanuel Akpan, and I am a second-year medical student at the Ohio University Heritage College of Osteopathic Medicine. Initially, in my learning journey, I was met with a lot of frustration because I couldn't find the learning style that was right for me. I was emulating my peers, and I was looking at other mainstream resources and even some of the lecture material. It felt like there was just a disconnect. It actually wasn't until later in the year where I found Osmosis through YouTube where I was able to synthesize such a good amount of material. As a student who excelled in both the sciences and humanities and arts, it was awesome to see how Osmosis was able to take an illustration and give me information about how to pronounce the name of a medical condition, the risk factors involved for that, the physiology behind the condition, the diagnostic techniques and the treatment, and seeing that all come together into such a palatable format was a game changer for me. It wasn't until when I went to Osmosis Prime that was a whole new world. I got to look at the schedule and be able to pick and choose at the flashcards and the cue bank, and that helped solidify such a mass amount of material for me, which was amazing. Researchers in education have concluded that with spaced repetition and spaced learning, you really do retain so much more. I have preached the Osmosis gospel to my fellow peers, my fellow med students, mentees within their first year, even pre-med students who are thinking about it. It has just shaped me as a student, and I'm so happy that it has become a fundamental resource in my medical education.
Start your free trial today at osmosis.org.